What's good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title, we are going to 100%ly, we are going to completely immerse ourselves within the game of Ghost of Tsushima. I think that's what you call it. Please give me some grace. I have not played the game. I have not seen a video, a walkthrough, a trailer. I have no idea. None at all. I have zero idea what this game is, what it's about, if it's a role playing, if it's a narrative pushed game. I have none. I just know that when it came out, it was really big. But excuse me, I didn't immerse myself in it, so I have no idea. But we are going to go through it together. So let's get right into it. I hope it's like based, because okay, hold on 1 second. Hopefully the recording's good now. No problem. Let me center this. Okay, we're gonna adjust brightness until the glow are barely visible. To the ghost's eye. Okay, this is barely visible for me. Like now that I know where the eyes are, I can see them, but I'm gonna just go one above I see them. So, but I hope this is like a narrative push type of game, because I want to feel a story. You feel what I'm saying? Bookshelf speaker, built-in TV speaker, soundbar, night mode, headphones. I want to well round it because I let me just commit to the subtitles on there. I mean, I don't know if I want subtitles. Nah, it's whatever. Just for the sake of if I post a content. But I hope that this is a story based type of content of the game. But let's see. Again, I have no idea what this is about. None at all.
The Mongol Empire is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai. Against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home. Tradition, courage, honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! War! Nodadachi. Go break their spirits.
Hold on. I wanna be able to get the full, like a full-blown experience. So let me see if... Okay, so I can't do it. Okay.
Hey!
That is a lot of niggas. That is a lot of niggas. If I'm going into war and I see that many niggas,
outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobu Adachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshinobu Adachi.
They don't care about none of that.
So many. We have to keep pushing, Lord Sakai. even if it costs us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me. Go, Mongol dog, cut them down.
Mongol leader, okay. Bro, that was a lot of niggas, bro.
The Mongol leader. I'm ready, uncle. We end this together.
They're both gonna die. He got an arrow on his back. Oh.
I am Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. You have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language.
He educated himself.
Your traditions. Your beliefs. Yeah.
Say no.
Once again, samurai. Do you surrender?
Yeah, kind of figured that was gonna happen like that. not dead. Is he dead or? I'm confused. Is he dead or? Is this like the afterlife? Well, no, this can't be the afterlife because.
Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor.
You need to take that other thing off, honestly.
Broken. But better than nothing.
Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide. Oh, don't hurt me!
Shield, Lumini! Bryce!
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
New mechanic.
Wait. There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Did you know? Forget him.
Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai.
No, dummy. Take the that thing off, bro.
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island.
Okay.
He's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Getting a lot of booty action right now. Wherever she go, I go. I'm not trying to trigger no alarm.
Shit. We cleared the road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Wait. Here.
Climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. We've got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back. Traded your sword to lives just up ahead. Toro! Shit. Bastards found him.
They must be here. Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura.
Just cause.
And I am no coward!
Just cause you're screaming don't mean it's true, my boy.
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? A sword of Clan Sakai. Has saved lives and ended wars.
obviously someone.
Who did this to you?
No one.
Do you know?
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control.
Can you really, though?
Your emotions.
Can you really?
I can do that.
Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, uncle.
Attack! I am ready. Try to strike me.
Stab.
It is your turn to attack.
Stabbing takes long. Stabbing attacks take long.
Turn to attack, Jin. Done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started, and he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired, then drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience and discipline, even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my... Block. Good form.
No. No, we're not taking a break.
Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good. It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It'll take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Excellent counter. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. You have a small opportunity to strike. Use it. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
Very good, Jin.
Well struck, uncle.
Before we eat, I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control over our emotions. And...
You know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for
us. Serve our Lord.
By remaining true to our code.
And control our emotions. And have honor.
I've not her samurai.
I can already tell this game about to be mad dramatic.
Sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way.
More riders.
Islands crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. Slit their throats and kill them without a sound.
Without honor.
Are you serious, bro?
Face me, invader!
Done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape. Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Anything I can do
for you. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle.
Of course you are. Of course you're gonna come with me.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead. Get to the horses.
They're samurai horses. Few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
A digital deluxe horse is available, but you have chosen. It will be yours for now. Is it the deluxe one? Okay, so this is a digital deluxe. It's just a brown horse with extra, I guess, spice. I want the black one. I don't give a fuck.
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Tugger, born from the dark.
Yes, I'm sure. Oh, she got a black one too, but hers is red.
The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first.
Bro.
Wait here until I finish them.
Already like 40 minutes into the game. I don't like this nigga. I don't like this nigga, bro.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Yum Hige Samurai.
I'm surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Keep moving. We can't retreat.
can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm low-key not interested. Matter of fact, you know what?
Fight me!
That nigga waiting?
I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Has
told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Time for what, though?
Throat.
Was it supposed to happen like that? Because I feel like
he can bring peace to your home. Save yourself.
Failed again. Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the tree.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
It's actually quite beautiful.
Father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He did. He surely did.
Because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade.
Then I want to ask my dad, why was he asking me for help? Nigga, you lost. Don't ask me for help and you want me to get killed. What you? You lost. You take your punishment. You die, nigga. You die. Don't try to involve me to your death, nigga. Die with grace. Die with honor. Ain't that y'all rude? Say hello to who?
How do I save him?
You know.
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimra. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. And retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Riders. The Khan's attacked
us. I'm already over it, bro. I'm already over this, bro. If y'all enjoyed the video, man, make sure y'all go ahead and y'all destroy that like button. Make sure y'all go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure y'all go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Bit Back Gang. If I'm being real honest with you, bro, I'm going to have to really think if I'm going to play this again. Cause I ain't really feeling it, bro. I ain't really feeling it, but make sure y'all go ahead, y'all comment if I should continue, if it gets better, if this is just, I don't know if it's the storyline or the bad acting or what it is. I'm not feeling it, bro. So just comment if it gets in the comments. Let me know if it gets better. Maybe, you know, if you guys tell me to keep pushing and keep going, I'll understand. But right now I ain't feeling it, bro. But hey, man. Make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe. And I'm going to catch y'all on the next video. Peace.